This game is called Grandma's Footsteps. It's an absolute staple of studying or playing in drama. Choose one member of the group to be Grandma. They stand at one end of the room. The rest of the group are the players and go to the opposite end of the room. The aim of the game is for one of the players to get to Grandma and tap them gently on the back. But Grandma can turn round whenever they want, and if they see someone move, they point at them, say their name, and that person has to go back to the start. Make sure you have a clear starting position, either a nice line across the floor, or I like to insist the starting point has players with one hand flat against the wall. Any protests or objections from players can be mediated with the phrase, "It's Grandma's rules." When someone successfully gets Grandma, that player can choose a new Grandma or play as the new Grandma themselves. There are many ways of developing this game. Some of my favourites are: place a chair or two chairs in the space as an obstacle for the players. Players have to sit in the chair and say what they had for breakfast, or perhaps a line of dialogue from a play that you're looking at. They have to do this before they can progress on their journey across the room to Grandma. And if they're seen moving by Grandma and sent back, they have to go via the chair again. Be playful with this obstacle. Perhaps it's a box that players have to stand on, strike a pose, and say an inspirational quote before continuing. It could be a prop door that all players have to travel through, going through it one at a time and fully closing it behind them. Or the obstacle could be a hat or coat stand with some costume on, and the players have to put on a piece of costume before continuing. Use whatever's available in your room. A final variation that I love is to play that if Grandma sees one person move, then the whole group have to go back to the start. So it becomes less about individual success and more about ensemble focus and team effort, working together to not be seen by Grandma. This game is all about physical awareness and control, teamwork, acceptance, and concentration. And that's Grandma's Footsteps. Please give this video a like, subscribe to the channel, and ding the bell if you want to be the first to know when I put a video up. Also, have a look at these other videos that I've made. All the best.